How to enter ASUS router settings page. The ASUS router is among those high-end routers capable of delivering high-speed internet. Accessing the settings page and configuring it to meet your need is simple. In this video, we will walk you through the initial step. Accessing the settings page of your ASUS router through the intuitive PC interface. Before we begin, ensure your router is powered on and connected to your PC, either wired or wirelessly. Make sure that the power LED is lit. On your laptop, open a browser and visit www.asusrouter.com. Enter your router's username and password. If it's your first time logging into your ASUS router, or if you've recently reset it to factory defaults, you will need to set it up initially. Click on Sign In. Here, you've successfully accessed the ASUS router settings page. If you encounter difficulties accessing the settings page, consider the following suggestions. Firstly, double-check that the network cable is correctly plugged into the LAN port. Reboot the router and try to access the settings page one more time. Or you can restore your router to its default settings. Locate the reset button or refer to the user manual for guidance. Power on the router. Press and hold the reset button until the power LED starts flashing. Release the button and wait for the signal LED light to stabilize. The restoration process is complete, and now you can re-enter the router settings page. Having successfully accessed the router settings page, you can now maximize your wireless network experience with your ASUS router. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our ASUS support channel for more helpful tech tutorials.